All right, guys, today we're tuning this 2016 Ford Mustang Coyote car, obviously. This one is unique in that it has a TorqStorm Supercharger on it. So this is their first kit they have made for the S550 Mustangs. I believe it's the first kit they've made for any Coyote, but I could be wrong. And they're having me tune this. This is actually their an employee of theirs, this car. So he does the NMRA, NMCA stuff with those guys. But yeah, going to do a pump gas tune and then an E85 tune. It's got a return style fuel system on it with a 4Innovation setup. It does have oil pump gears in it, the TorqStorm Supercharger, and that's it. It's pretty much stock. So going to see what we can make on pump and then put some good fuel in it. It's really hot today. It's like 92 degrees in the dyno room. According to my weather station, it's 80% humidity. So we'll see. I'm expecting a pretty large difference between E85 and pump gas, larger than normal just due to the weather. But we'll see what happens. Alright guys, just finishing up with this TorqStorm Supercharged Mustang. It made 627,498 on E85, 588,481 on pump gas. About typical spread there for the two fuel differences. I ran it to 7,300. I actually ran it a little harder to 7,500, but the power number wasn't any different. It just kind of flattened out up there. You can see in these hits, I just kissed the limiter. You can also see the noise here in the pump gas tune. It's just because the knock sensor was a little active. It's just too hot and humid in here to make a good number on pump gas today. But anyway, yeah, not a bad deal for their first run of the kit for this car. They've been making superchargers for a while. I've tuned a couple of them on different applications, but this is definitely a good performer. So curious to see how it does going down the track. I think he does True Street in this car. I'm not sure, but anyway, definitely a decent deal. Gonna get it off of here and move on to the next one.